Hello dear students, welcome in my channel. So in this lecture I will tell you about adrenal gland. What is adrenal gland? What is the location? And what is the structure of adrenal gland we are going to discuss here? And we will discuss about the hormones which are secreted by adrenal gland. So first I want to discuss about location. There are two small yellowish glands, which is present just above the kidney, So this is all about the location, students. Now I want to tell about structure. So each adrenal gland is conical gland and it is composed of two distinct region. First region, which is outer, and it is called as cortex, and inner region is called as medulla, adrenal medulla. So these two regions differ in their origin, location ki basis pe inka difference hai, outer region pe hai ya inner region pe hai, and they produce different hormones and they are independent to each other. And now I want to tell you the hormones, the name of hormones which are going to secrete from adrenal cortex. So adrenal cortex, it will secrete two hormones, that is called mineralocorticoids, and second one is glucocorticoids, And second thing is about the hormones which are secreted from adrenal cortex. These are essential for normal activities of human body. What is the role? It is very essential to understand. So I want to tell you students here, they are essential for normal activities of human body. And second thing is about adrenal medulla. So it will secrete two hormones. Adrenal medulla, it will secrete two hormones again, that is called as adrenaline and noradrenaline. So these hormones are called stress hormones, or these are called emergency hormones. At the time of stress or emergency condition, they are going to secrete from the adrenal medulla. And they allow us to respond to emergency situations. So you have to remember some key points, students, here. Okay, what is the location? It is located just above the kidney. And it has two parts, that is CO, cortex and outer. And medulla is inner. And cortex will secrete two hormones, mineralo and gluco. And medulla will secrete two hormones, adrenaline and noradrenaline. So this is all about introductory part of adrenal gland, students. And in next video, we will discuss about adrenal cortex in detail, about what is the role of mineralocorticoids, what is the role of glucocorticoids. So we will discuss all the details in next video. Thank you, dear students. I hope we will meet soon with a new video. Take care, all of you.